Here we go. Vito, off the back he goes. Cruden gets hit hard, first up. And he's stayed down too. Hit in a tough tackle. Now Jason Eaton charges ahead. Andrew Hoare. And he's going to take time out here. Aaron Cruden got hit really hard.
And just
Benson Stanley.
Yeah, boy, he has got a great sense of timing on the tackle. And he hits pretty hard too. And I would suggest it's really just knocked the wind out of his sails more than anything.
There was no obvious twisting of knees or ankles, anything like that. I think he's just been clobbered here.